Yeah. Yeah, I'm all right. 19 Chesterfield. Okay. Yeah. I'll be there on 20.
Looks like you've had an eventful evening.
Just don't. What's the victim's cause of death?
Pronounced dead when a resident came down for an early morning swim. Forensics are still taking a look around before they pull her out. But we're guessing she, well, drowned.
So, nothing untoward then?
Not unless she fell in being in a drunken stupor. Still not ruling out a murder case though. There's a wallet on the side, but we don't think it belongs to the door. It is, however, empty.
Right, so possible robbery gone wrong.
Maybe. Guessing you didn't drive down. I'm going to head back to the station, see if I can find out who our mystery lady is. You get to interview all the lovely guests of this hotel.
Well, right, there was this well-fit bloke. He can sing and all. I know, right? Made for each other.
And you? Did you see anything last night?
Igår kväll så var en Ellis-person här och så kom han en gång med Söpplen så sang han bland Jailhouse och
så gick han ut igen. Do you speak English?
No.
Well, actually, there was someone. He came and knocked on my door.
Really? Who was that?
He said his name was Wurlitzer.
Wurlitzer who?
Wurlitzer. One for the money, two for the show.
Oh, fuck. So we don't know who this woman is or why she was at the hotel either.
Nope. And I'm guessing without any more clues, this case is dead in the water.
Did you wait?
Yep, stuck around for an extra 20 minutes and dropped that one in.
Idiot.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Three to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoe.